Gather my men. We'll meet you at the ship.
And the plundering will begin!
Elise, are your men ready?
Ready? They can barely contain themselves.
Please, help me do something about those guards before our men rush the ship and get shot full of oil. Wow, Aveline, that was spectacular.
I'm only sorry Vasquez wasn't on board.
No, no. I wouldn't be too sorry just yet. Perhaps this will be of help.
Dr. Slate.
Aveline, you have returned.
Maman, you're not afraid of me.
Aveline, I have passed more years missing you than mothering you. If I cannot know you now that you are returned to me, then why have I waited all this time? My love is stronger than my fear. You are no assassin. You are my daughter. Will you ever understand why I had to leave?
Oui. You thought your life was in danger.
Your father made me free, but I could never be free in Nouvelle-Orléans. Not with the assassins watching.
Are you free here?
No. I traded one enemy for another, and they will not rest until they have what they seek.
The missing shard of the disc.
As long as it is here, I will always feel their eyes on me. But if someone were to remove it... Someone strong and resourceful?
I might know someone like that.
If you see her, please give her this map, and let her know about the old canoe that remained in the cenote after our last expedition. Tell her to go quickly. Somehow they are watching. If she was to be discovered, we would both...
Fear not, Mama. You will know peace soon. Evelyn, were you successful? Do not show me. I have seen too much already. I need never lay eyes on it again.
Mama, I will return to New Orleans and set everything right. Then I will send for you.
My dear, tenacious daughter. I want nothing more than to be close to you again. But this colony is my place now. The people here need me. Nouvelle Orléans will always be haunted.
I understand. Don't worry. This will not be the last you see of me.
Be careful, my child.
Papa, you're the face of death. What does the doctor say?
Do not worry, ma chérie. It is only...
Papa!
My dear love, do not frown so. Between your worry and your stepmother's tonic, the malady hurts less than the cure. Ah! Oh, Jeanne, you were always so protective of that locket. I have always regretted...
Evelyn, I am sorry for interrupting, but I need your assistance. It is urgent.
Of course.
I love you, Papa. There is a slave, George. I promised him safe passage to the north, but during his escape, he was discovered by soldiers. He hides, but... Please, is there anything you can do? With your business booming and your contacts in the bayou?
Oui. I will get him to safety. In utmost discretion.
Regardez où vous allez. Oui.
Regardez-moi ça.
Aïe.
Qu'est-ce qui vous prend?
Yes?
Come with me.
What?
Hurry, they're closing in.
Attention!
Quelle tenue est-ce là?
Hey, you!
Who are you? What are you? No one said anything about avenging angels, or...
Go! Find safety in the bayou.